So for some backstory, I wasn't a believer in the paranormal and all that crap. I was skeptical about most of it, especially with /X's oversaturation with skinwalker stories and other cryptid nonsense that roams around in the board. So with being the skeptic that I was, I did some dumb shit to piss off spirits all the time to see if anything would pop up. Nothing ever happened except for one time in the summer of 2020 when I finally began to believe. I'll try my best to green text it from here. Be me. B22. Come home from some time away in the military. Fuck this damn virus. Locked up in my house because nothing to do. Stay in and get more into the paranormal. Always had weird people living around me. Live in Latino region of Los Angeles. Have security camera system around house. One day in May, notice some guy with long hair doing weird shit behind my house. He would come around every night at midnight. He would do some weird shit with some leaves, like whipping himself with them and chanting something. Get tired of him and tell him to fuck off through the camera speakers. Looks at my camera with a death glare and fucks off with his leaves without saying a word. FFW a few days. Start to have sudden and intense mood swings. Start to have dark and suicidal thoughts. Dfus going on.jpg. Start to feel not like myself. Feeling alone. Start to have change in music taste. Start to get into more of the blues. Listen to more Robert Johnson. Love the legend of him selling his soul to the devil for talent. Start to learn song on guitar. Cue me and the devil blues. Don't even look up tabs, just follow the tune and figure it out. Been playing for 13 years now. Playing the guitar in my living room with Doggo. Singing me and the devil blues. Cue the Hello Satan part of the lyrics. Baby photo flies off the fucking wall and lands next to me. Dog begins to freak the fuck out and so do I. WTF just did that. There are two nails that secure my baby photo. One on the wall to hang the photo and one on the bottom to keep it in place. You would have had to smack it out of there in order for it to have flown off. Out of all the photos in my house, it chose my baby photo. Doggo begins barking like crazy at my bathroom. Take Doggo outside and leave guitar in house. Never seen shit like that. Tell my mom what's been going on. She sounds worried. Show her what happened to my baby photo as I didn't bother to move it. She freaks out. Remembers she has a psychic medium friend. Mom calls her and tells her what's been going on. Says her friends will come by in a few days to see what's up. That night I go to bed. Have big framed movie poster of Scarface. As soon as I lay my head on the pillow, the fucking thing crashes down, missing my head by inches. That frame is also secured the same way as my baby photo. I do this with all my photos. Okay, now I'm really freaking the fuck out. Dog is going crazy and barking all over the place. Notice she is growling at the bathroom. Barks at it more and then begins to whimper. WTF. Sleep in living room with Arkansas and Doggo. Next day tell my mom what happened. She is actually scared now. My mom was always a skeptic and never believed in anything like this. Always thought the paranormal was bullshit. Seeing her genuinely afraid didn't help at all. Psychic medium friend finally arrives. She immediately feels something. Says, let me see your bathroom. WTF. As soon as she gets to my bathroom, she pulled out some weird bottle of what I think was holy water and begins to pray. As she was sprinkling the holy water, she kept praying louder and moving around the house. It looked like she was chasing something. My mom and I watch her and we're both like, what is going on? Medium friend, still praying and chasing whatever the fuck it is, turns and looks right at me. She grabs me and sits me down on my couch. WTF, let go of me, you crazy bitch. Holds me down and tells me to drink the holy water. Drink some of it. She then pulls out of her bag a bottle of what looked like oil and garlic and puts some on my forehead. She starts praying louder and telling whatever is in the house to leave me alone. Tells my mom and I to close our eyes. She is holding the top of my head and praying louder. After about 5 more minutes of this, she says amen. Open eyes and she looks a little shook and tired. Ask her what happened. Says there was something very evil in the house. Ask her how she knew about the bathroom. She says she could feel it in there and that's where it liked to hide. Ask her why this happened. She says someone was angry at you. Tell her about the guy behind my house and the weird shit he was doing. Show her camera footage. She looks worried. She tells me what he was doing was not the typical Hispanic brujo stuff where you whip yourself with specific leaves to heal your soul. Says his chanting was not at all holy sounding. Kind of shit pants. My mom is just really worried about me at this point. Medium friends asked if I did something to piss him off. Tell her I told him to fuck off in the middle of his ritual. She tells me it's best to leave some people alone and he most likely sent this thing after me. She tells me to make sure I burn sage in the house every 2 weeks for a while to make sure the entity never returns. Do so and I never see the ritual guy again. Have photos of proof this happened. Unfortunately, the camera footage of the guy behind my house is gone.